breezy.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, thank you for stopping by, and if you are old, thank you always for stopping by. Ignore the way I'm sweating. Everywhere is actually hot. If you're in Abuja or if you're in Nigeria generally, you'd know that everywhere is hot, so this sweat is nothing. It's just evidence of good living. So let's go over to today's vlog. For today's vlog, I'm going to be teaching you all how to make Afang soup. Yes, Afang soup. So why don't you stay with me while I get myself ready and head straight into my kitchen. Okay? So we'll be going to my kitchen to perform magic. Why is this cup like this? Oh yeah, so let's go. So I have my snail, my diced momo, my smoked catfish, my stockfish in a plate. As you can see, they are all neatly washed, and of course my pomo is neatly diced. You can see now, see how neat it is. And of course I have my water leaf. It's been sliced neatly and neatly washed too. I also have my Afang. I always wash my Afang when I notice it's a bit dirty, so I wash it and then I just drain it to dry before I pound it. I do it the local way. I pound it, I do not grind my Afang, so it will give it that very local taste. Yes, so this is how neat my Afang is after washing it. I'm going to drain the water and pound it. I have my periwinkles. I'm yet to wash it and cut it. I cut it myself, always myself. So I'm about to cut it and then I'll wash it and then I'll soak it inside salt in a boil with water and salt for the dirt to go off. Yes, I have on the fire my cow leg. It's already cooking. Like it's been on the fire since. Ignore me. So as you can see, my meat is almost ready, or rather it is ready. I'm just turning it, like stirring it to make sure every part of it is fully cooked. I just added my water leaf, of course, in my meat stock, my meat. Yeah. So after the water leaf, I added some cubes of seasoning. I think it was two. Yeah, I use no meat. So I'm adding my pepper, and my meat is still, my food is still cooking. I don't even know what I'm saying, but I'm sure you understand what I'm doing and what I'm saying, Sha. So I'm going to be adding a pinch of salt. I don't know if this is a pinch, but that's okay. Yes, this was supposed to be before my other ingredients, but that's okay. So this is me adding my pomo, stockfish, smoked catfish, and yes, that's about it. Why is it so slow? Why is it pouring like that? I didn't do this. I don't know why it's doing this, but that's okay. It's for you guys to enjoy it. So yeah, it's a slow motion. Wow, see that fish. Oh my god, it's going to cook now, and then it's going to add taste to my soup, to my meat stock and soup. Wow, yum 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 yum. So yes, you can see. This thing is so slow, but that's okay. It's still on the fire though, so it's cooking very well. Yes,
a few moments later.
Oh my god, look at this bubbling sound. Oh Jesus, God knows I really love the sound of my food when it mix. I love my meals when it mix this sound. You have no idea. This put sound. It's so beautiful. Like, it sounds so sweet and cute. So I'm just stirring my food to make sure each and every of the ingredients soaks very well. So I'm adding my smoked catfish. Yes, I'm adding it. Yeah, you notice initially that I added this before. I removed it so that it will not be too soft. So I let the soup cook for a while before I added my smoked catfish, and then I added palm oil too. Did I say catfish? It was meant to be catfish. And I added my palm oil in my water leaf that has already cooked. Yes, so I'm stirring my food, my soup actually, stirring it properly. When you're stirring your soup, please be sure, make sure, be very careful so that your fish doesn't scatter. Look at this cutie. So I'm going to be adding my blended afang, actually my pounded afang, because I pounded it myself. Maybe my next cooking vlog, I'm going to show you guys how I pound. In case, I know some persons may not really believe, but yeah, I pounded it myself. Not like it's a big deal though. So yeah, this is what the soup looks like after some time. After 5 minutes of adding my afang, I opened up my pot and this is what I saw. Then I'm turning my soup. If you notice, I love turning my soup because I love stirring, because I don't like it to burn. I don't like it at all. So I keep stirring. It's not having stirring after all. It only helps the food to mix properly so that you know where any ingredient is lacking. Oh my god, look at this sight. Look at this soup. Look at that soaked cow beef. Sorry, cow leg. Look at how soaked and soft it is, and it's yelling, consume me. Oh my god, I just want to eat. Look at this thing. Please though, which herbal would you use to eat this one? Is it fufu, santana? Is it ever swallow like gary? What would you use? Is it mo? Is it pounded potato? What would you use? Left to me, I would use santana, fufu. Enjoy it the local way. Gosh, look at this meat. Look at those cow legs. See the periwinkle. See the diced coma. Oh my god, this is so rich. There's even no space to put the spoon and turn it properly, but that's okay. So you guys enjoy this video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Okay, share this video, make sure you leave your comments down below. I know I must have said things that do not even rhyme. I know you really want to comment, so please leave your comments down below. Tell me how you make yours, and I'll be really really super excited to read from each and every one of you. Thank you so much. Anyways, by the way, look at this snail. Guys, thank you so much. That will be all for today's vlog. I hope you like my recipe, and I hope this video is going to teach one or two persons how to make afang soup, because I know a lot of persons really want to learn how to make afang soup. A lot of persons actually. So I hope you find this video useful. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found it useful. Don't forget to share this video, because one or two or three or four or five of your friends may find this video useful. Don't forget to comment down below how you prepare yours, or how you'd have loved this to be prepared, or any other thing you'd need to know about my recipe for afang soup. Thank you so much. Subscribe please if you're yet to subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications so you get every information about us when we post any video. Thank you so much. So I'll see you guys on my next video. For now, take care and bye.